Hello everyone! In this short video I'm going to show you how to get started with yFiles for HTML, our diagramming programming library for the web platform. I will provide a brief overview of the contents of the evaluation package that you can download from our website. For this, go to yworks.com, then Web Applications, and press the Evaluate Now button. After you have entered your registration information, you will get an email from us that will allow you to download the evaluation package from our service. That download package is just a plain zip file that you can extract on your Windows, Mac or Linux machine using whatever zip tool you like. After extracting, you should start by opening the top-level README HTML file. This file is a great entry point to go to and find more information about the library. You get access to the interactive documentation viewer, which contains both the complete API documentation as well as an extensive developer's guide and getting started tutorials. Most of you will probably want to start by looking at the various source code demo applications and source code tutorials that come with the bundle. But there's also information on how to contact our technical support teams during your evaluation period. So let's have a look at the demos. The package comes with a huge number of source code demo applications, covering all kinds of aspects of the APIs and possible integrations with third-party frameworks. If you are looking for a certain feature or technology, you can use the search box to filter the demos. Most of the demos can be run directly from the file system and don't require any further setup. Go ahead and play with the demos. There's a lot to discover even before you look at the sources. For those few demos where certain setup steps are required, there will be another README file that contains instructions on how to compile or run those demos. Most of the time you will need to run npm or yarn install to install some third-party packages and then use Node to start a local development server or compiler toolchain. Note that most of the demos are written using modern ECMAScript 6 that will not run on older browsers without some additional deployment steps. If you want to try the demos with legacy browsers down to IE9, there are instructions included on how to do that. But you can also play with the demos on our website, which have already been pre-processed for those legacy browsers. Now let's have a look at the documentation that is included in the package. The documentation comes as an interactive viewer app that provides access to the API docs of the library and the developer's guide. The guide contains introductory material and a feature list that links to the relevant sections in the documentation. Most importantly, it also contains a short Getting Started chapter that explains how to set up your IDE properly and how to write your first application with yFiles for HTML. There's information on how to configure the major JavaScript and TypeScript IDEs in order to get proper code completion and quick documentation lookup for the best possible development experience. Once you start developing, you will also want to look up the various APIs. For this, you can use the search box that will allow you to look up API members by name or search for a specific topic in the developer's guide and the online knowledge base. When looking for a certain API, you will find information about the type that contains that API, about the function signatures and the expected arguments, as well as a clear description of the behavior of the various methods. For the layout algorithms, there's also illustrations available that explain the different possible settings and options. The documentation viewer also sports a code snippet editor that features smart code completion and integrated documentation lookup. This comes in very handy if you're playing with some new APIs on the browser's console where there's no code completion or documentation lookup available. Also, this tool can be used to conveniently create subclasses or to implement interfaces properly. So now that you've seen what's inside the demo package, go ahead and actually start playing with the demo applications. Then get back to the Getting Started chapter and set up your IDE to start coding. You will find more videos that explain how to get started using the various combination of IDEs and technology stacks. Thank you.